battle of a lifetime. Hello, sir.
You two could look like me.
Come on, make him go. As you shoot across the sky.
So, any takers, give me a tenner. It's cheaper than a gym membership, and it really works those calves.
Yes.
The girls don't come with it. Oh, Sugar better watch his back. We've got this selling thing sus.
You all right, son? Nice to see you for the change of plans.
Yeah, something like that. Thanks.
Ooh, wow. How much for this sold acoustic guitar?
80 quid.
80 quid? You could get a brand new one for cheaper than that.
Well, yeah, but at what cost for the planet? You know, you upcycle, that's one less for the landfill.
Aye, Charlie told me. Now, this is just a wee bit too rich for my blood. Oh, and look, it's got a scratch.
No, it's got character. And, we don't really want anyone to know, but Sid doesn't really want to sell it. We just need the money.
Aye, so I heard. I know it's tough all round.
Whatever you're willing to give us, we'll take.
Well, you know, I'm on a fixed income.
Oh, is that a mo?
Cheeky. No, do you know what? I just can't stretch to the guitar.
Well, how about some banana bongos? You know, cheaper than in shops and in retro packaging.
Hey, now you're talking. Tell you what, I'll take two.
Great. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'll tell you what. I'm made up with today, me. Still can't believe no one wanted to buy these beauties, although I reckon we've made a small fortune.
Have you not been totting it up?
I've been a bit busy, trying to be the greatest showman in Barry Scott rolled into one.
Right, being stood at this stall has tired me out. I'm gonna go home for a nice hot bath.
Tepid is fine. And Liam, maybe you can jump in after her. Upcycle the suds.
I'd rather the wash in a puddle.